the greatest threat facing the American people is already among us.